Brooklyn. God damn it, is it good to be back. Who is here for the Frozen Steel Tour? Well, you're in for a fucking treat. If this is your first time seeing me, with Frozen Soul from Dallas, Texas. Drums needs more guitar, say dry it, please.
And cold, like the swift hand of vengeance.
Sorg is had to reach its. Spin this motherfucker. Light.
Brooklyn! Damn it, Brooklyn. We never thought this shit was coming back. And I gotta say, it feels so fucking good to see all your faces. Seriously, thank you for packing your asses in this hot fucking room to be here with us tonight. On a serious note, we lost a lot of good people in the last 2 fucking years. this next song. It's one of the first songs we ever wrote. This song goes out to the ones that can't be here to celebrate life with us right now. This song, it goes out to my brother Riley, and it goes out to my brother Wade. And God damn it, it goes out to my baby brother, Olin fucking Martin. Brooklyn, this song is called Merciless. Move your asses. We'll be right back. About a year ago, we put out a record called Crypt of Vice on Century Media Records. Who the fuck's heard it? We appreciate every one of you. Thank you.
Oh,
see your fucking hands. For the ones that we lost. Motherfuckers, we don't allow weak shit in this motherfucker. Motherfuckers, do you want to hear another one? Say it like you mean it. Do you want to hear another one? Hey, We're in New York. I got a question for you. I've asked you motherfuckers this question before. Now, you better not get it wrong, because this is your city. And well, the band's from your fucking city. Who's the heaviest band on the face of this fucking planet? Okay, I heard some right answers, but goddammit, I heard a lot of fucking wrong ones. All right. For those that need to fucking learn, I'm gonna show you who the fuck it is. It's more fucking Titian. This is your fucking city. Sing it. This is a cover. Is playing tonight, an hour fucking away from here. Oh, if I could be two places at once. I want to see a fucking circle pit. Do you know how to do that? It's been a pleasure. Thank you for being here with us tonight.